Yep, going.
All right, my name is Leonard Kozlowski. I've been nominated by Frank Williams to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. As you can see, I filled up my pool full of 21 bags of ice. Got it nice in here. I'm going to jump right into this little pool inside the big pool, just so you guys don't think I'm doing this, you know, all willy-nilly. Going to nominate a few people. Obviously, that's part of the gig. I'm going to invite Stu Crum, the president of Firestone, to do this. Blaze and Dave Clemente from the Calumet Council. My family, who's all sitting here. Leon, Joey, Mom, Dad, Joel, Diana, Jody. Greg's already been nominated, so I don't really have to do him. Let's see here. Am I forgetting anybody that I really wanted to do? Nope. All right. I'm going in.
Go for it.
Don't die. Come on.
Don't die, Lenny. Please don't.
Die.
And even
die.
If I don't, I think I'll be all right to just dump it on top of me. So, yeah, not a very sturdy thing.
You can do it.
Come on, boy. Come on. I'm not going to jump that far.
No?
It's just not going to work.
I'm sitting on the ladder as the starting block.
Oh, here it comes. All right. Cannonball right into it. To ALS. You guys got 24 hours. Enjoy.
Go, Joe.